NASA has just announced its international agreement called the Artemis Accords. NASA calls the agreement a broad and diverse coalition of nations committed to standardized lunar exploration. The eight countries part of the accord are the US, Australia, Canada, Japan, Luxembourg, Italy, the UK, and the UAE. NASA has said that it has also spoken with other countries interested in the signing. Notably, one country absent from the initial list is Russia, which also happens to be NASA's biggest partner when it comes to human spaceflight and the International Space Station activities. Dmitry Rogozin, the head of Russia's space program, has made it very clear that he is not interested in any of NASA's accords. China, another major space power, is also absent. But the Congress does not allow NASA to approach China with space projects. NASA announced the accords back in May. After working with the U.S. State Department and the National Space Council to come up with a draft set of rules for exploring the moon.